Imagine the girls around town assemble, the traveler's son, they come asking where he came from, 'cause they've watched him washing his face near the pond. A curious boy, and they wonder where he came from. He says, I've seen the world's most beautiful places, still I feel as if I'm a walking machine, watching it all through a screen. There ain't nothing in between to me. This might as well not be real. No, 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 yeah. Imagine the girls take him up on a hill. It's an indigo night, there's a chill. The boy is confused, but he's still, as they gather around him. So many of them, they all sing about the pleasures of life. And he cries, why can't I sing along with some feeling or some meaning? It feels like I've always been blind. I don't know why you girls are so kind, but there are so many in line whose lives aren't as lost as mine. Something happened there, the smell of the grass, or maybe the air. There was no more despair. Just something about that night. Maybe the girls, they lit some light and made everything right. 'Cause he's never been alive.